In recent years, we've seen a lot of reports about a decline in adolescent mental health. We conducted previous work which found that rates of depression among UK adolescents had almost doubled in the 10 years between 2005 and 2015, from 9% to 16%. But prevalence of antisocial behaviour and substance use, behaviours which have been suggested as potentially predicting poor adolescent mental health, had decreased. In this study, we wanted to look and see whether associations between these factors had changed as well. And we used two groups of teenagers, the Millennium Cohort Study and children of the 90s, who were born 10 years apart, to explore this. We found that substance use and antisocial behaviour were more likely to co-occur with poor mental health in teens in 2015 compared to those in 2005. While underage alcohol and tobacco use were lower among the more recent group of teens, those who did use substances were also more likely to report depressive symptoms in 2015 compared to those in 2005. For example, 14-year-old smokers in 2015 were roughly twice as likely to also report depressive symptoms compared to those in 2005. Overweight and obesity, as well as perceptions of being overweight, had increased in 2015 teens, and there were also higher rates of depressive symptoms in that group compared to 2005. This is important because while it's good news that some of these negative health behaviours have decreased, those that are still undertaking these behaviours are more likely to have potentially complex needs which need to be considered when designing and implementing public health policies and treatment provision.